Bengal witnesses multiple festivals in a year. While the Durga Puja catches everyone's fancy, there are many festivals that people know little about. We are in Shantipur. Situated in Bengal's Nadia district, Shantipur is celebrating Ras Utsav. The entire Shantipur goes through a transformation during this festival of lights and joy. The celebrations start on the eve of Ras Purnima, a full moon night in the month of November. Legend has it that the Hindu god Krishna engaged with his female admirers, referred to as gopis, in a divine dance of celebration on this occasion of full moon at their request. 108 specialized percussionists, known as dhakis, mark the start of the festival from this house, a place where it all began. A procession starts from the house of Advaita Mahaprabhu, the initiator of Ras Utsav in Nadia. He welcomes the entire population of Shantipur, thus marking the start of this special festival. Ras Utsav is carried out at two levels. The worship of Lord Krishna done by the devotees, mostly bearers of the family tree of Sri Advaita Mahaprabhu. The Krishna temples turn into carnival zones. People from all walks of life join in. Kirtan, a genre of devotional song, talks of the occurrence of Ras and the divine fables of Lord Krishna. But Goddess Kali, revered and feared as the goddess of destruction, is also worshipped. Local clubs ensure the participation of all. Beautiful ornaments of gold and silver are devoted to the goddess. Thakurpara's idol of Kali is a center of attraction. The pace and dedication of dressing up an idol is breathtaking in its appeal. We are now in Babla. This is where Sri Advaita Mahaprabhu meditated and attained enlightenment. A scholar who had his own multiple differences with the legend Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The temple premises hosts devotees and still remains intact. What is fascinating for the rest of the world is the lights used here. Beautiful flickering candle lights set the mood of the festival. These lights are no less than nearly a century old. Well kept, their beauty is unparalleled. The celebrations extend for 3 days, The third day is called the Bhangarash. Beautiful young unmarried girls are showcased as Rai Raja. They lead the individual processions followed by the idols of Radha and Krishna. The festival is due to end and the entire Shantipur hits the street in procession with their idols of worship. Beautiful shows that leave people speechless. Lights, this time LEDs, fill the place with serenity. Live orchestra, livid environment. It's an end they make memorable. But this is not really the end. The celebrations would continue next day with a breathtaking occasion of dancing with the gods themselves. The mighty Prince Krishna, revered as God, would return to his temple after spending time with his devotees. Shantipur's Ras Utsav is a spectacle that needs to be showcased to the world outside. For Bengal is filled with colors of celebration, and this is the festival of Ras Utsav, a show to remember.